I don't want to do this.
Okay, Shimmer.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No! No!
That never gets easier to see.
Really?
Dress it down, please.
Yeah.
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's a WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay. There's got to be some folks she can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Oh, boy.
Stop at his house before we leave. I just have to pick something up. Okay. I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. Car. horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know. I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go. I go. End of story. You need to get your backpack. I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
You can't even imagine how Ellie's feeling. So what, you read any of the cards? No.
What do you need? I can go get it. I want to do it. Okay. I'm okay. Come on. I'll hang out down here. Thanks.
Joel has a really nice house. To Joel from Ellie.
Dino, I guess. That was a good day.
It was a good day. We'll get to see that later as well. Like, it doesn't matter how many times you play this, it's still so sad. I don't want to say too much though, because a lot is still to happen. It's a cool mug. Journal entry. No. Was Eugene in touch with the other Fireflies? Did he hear about me and Joel? No, he would have said something. My mouth tastes like iron, wounds break open as I sing. You were the soft twine nylon, a smell of wood oil, fret fill. Guitar strings with the iron sound brighter. They mistook your resonance and left me with rust. All I have is the last conversation, looping like a chord progression. Harmonies and blood. VLF, Washington Liberation Front, who are they? Tommy said her name is Abby. So we're going after Abby. So I didn't play this when it first came out. But apparently before it came out there was like leaks about Joel's death and people were like so angry. And even after they played it, they were so angry and they hated this game because of it. Because of Joel being killed in like the first part of the game. And Yeah. Is that... That's where Ellie lives, down there. So she was right next to Joel. Yeah, and people, like, just hated the game and still do say it's the worst game ever, and I disagree. It is really upsetting about Joel, because he's such a great character, but... Yeah, I think definitely people are overreacting. And, like, some actors in the game got a lot of hate when it's, like, all they did was play a character. They didn't write the game. They didn't actually do... They didn't actually kill Joel. They're playing the character, and for all the hate they got, it's actually ridiculous. And shows how sad people are. What's going on here? Yeah, people are very sad and take games too seriously sometimes, I think. So yeah, basically, it's just a game. It is very sad, but it's just a game. And people need to calm the fuck down. Basically.
Everything okay?
Hey.
Yeah, it's just come on down.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
Yes, Dina.
I'm just gonna sneak out of here.
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. Get going, you're losing light.
Seattle, day one. Cool.
This hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez. Were you scared? Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face. How old were you? 14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
No.
We talking infected? No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person. 10? Wow. What happened? Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him. Shit. You got me beat. Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not lost.
We're not. Uh-huh.
We're not.
Hey, have a little faith.
Have a little faith in me and Shimmer.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them. No. It didn't seem like the same group. Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston? Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing. Okay. At least until we find out more information.
Can I go faster? Squirrels! Or were they bunnies? Bunnies! Oh, that was a squirrel. I hope I don't trample on any rabbits. I feel bad. Shim shimmy, shim shimmy, shim shim shim. I love Shimmer.
Ellie, cars. Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out. Got it.
Double up this way? Follow the cars. Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
See? See? Almost at Seattle. Oh. Calm yourself, Shimmer. Right.
Stay with Shimmer. Yeah.
Okay, what do we have? Trading card. Starfire kids. Cool, okay. Real names Emiru and Sora Hoshi. Brain 60, Brawn 60, Affiliation Society of Champions. When 14-year-old twins Emiru and Sora Hoshi found a meteorite in the woods outside Kyoto, touching it imbued them both with the power of astrokinesis, the ability to take starlight and turn it into energy. Taken into custody by the Society of Champions, Tesseract mentored the kids on how to use their power safely and wisely, though his overprotective nature eventually drove them away. Now they live in the streets, trying to find meaning and purpose in their powers. Heroes. Cool. I like that card. A map. Just what I need. Cool.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Oh. Come on. Let's give Shimmer a wee bath. Get all clean.
Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
I always doubt whether I'm going the right way or not.
Whoa. Set the QZ.
Yep. Watch the high spots.
I don't have to get on my horse. Cool. Okay. Trespassers killed on sight.
Looks like there's some cracks up there. In the wall, up above. You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
WLF.
Easy.
Trespassers killed on sight. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. That means there's gotta be a way in.
Oops. Sorry, Ellie. Okay. When you get to the gate, look for a soldier named Kieran. Tell him I sent you, then give him the kilo and he'll get inside the wall. Get you inside the wall. Good luck. Okay. No, I don't miss anything. I just want to shoot stuff. Sorry. I wish this was the first time I was playing this, like.
Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over.
Just so I don't know, you never get a second chance to play the like game for the first time again. That didn't make any sense. But you know what I mean, like it's always better experiencing something for the first time. But I love this game. Can you imagine like COVID did that to people? Actually, I don't want to imagine that. It doesn't. Which is good. Because we'd all be mushrooms.
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Dina, help me up here.
Okay.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
Balance. No, I'm just gonna run right over it. That's quick.
Yeah.
card, chess master. Okay. Caleb Sophos. Brains 100, brawn 40. Affiliation none. After a run-in with multi-dimensional hero Tesseractor, criminal mastermind Caleb Sophos. Caleb? Caleb Sophos suddenly could see every possible outcome of his decisions before he made one. Naming himself Chessmaster, I nearly said Cheesemaster, Chessmaster for his newfound ability to see dozens of moves ahead, this power came with a cost. Though he made a fortune helping other criminals plan their heists, seeing all possible outcomes crippled him with indecision. Unable to utilize his power to enrich himself, he is forced to rely on others to make choices for him. Well, that would suck. I'm very indecisive, so that would make that whole lot worse. Can I make anything? No. Okay. Speedy. Cool. Okay.
Okay. How do I get you power?
Oh, see, I love little details like that. See how she was like biting her nails there when she was thinking. I know, just little things like that about a game. Like, they just think of everything. Like, even little kind of mannerisms like that. It's so cool. Very creative. Smash! I don't know why I needed to open that, but... codes. Hello.
Okay. I wonder when this was written.
Got a big operation coming up, and Isaac. Why can't I read? Isaac wants us to scavenge
Saravena base.
Any remaining supplies from downtown.
Something.
Take any gas from the courthouse garage, the dome, and take them to the safe house in Saravena base. Get right on that. Note. Okay.
Now that's a generator.
Son of a bitch.
Okay.
I'll see even that, because she burnt her hand. Like, any other game, they'd heal instantly, but that's so cool. Right. What am I doing? Yes.
Everything okay? What was that sound? I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now. Well, we believe in you. Thanks.
Thanks. Okay, what's next? I know what to do, so I'm gonna prep. So Lion King taught me anything, it was be prepared. And that's what I'm doing. Yes.
Okay.
Right. Done. Let me loot it too in here first. Nope. I'm a little vandal, and I like it. I like smashing things. Up you go. Supplements. Do I have enough? Okay. I'll make that. Right. And documents. No. Oh. I'm struggling to sleep. Keep seeing him in his, with his head. Gina seems to be sick. I think she caught a cold. I feel calmer with her lying next to me. I want to do something nice for her. Yamaka found another camp along the highway. Can't be sure it was Tommy, but we haven't seen other people in 2 weeks, so fingers crossed. Oh my god, right. Idaho Falls. Dina caught 3 jackrabbits tonight. She has these traps her sister taught her how to build. They're fucking effective. My appetite hasn't come back yet. Trying to force food down. Twin Falls. Found a camp along the main highway. If it was Tommy's, he's probably only a day or so ahead of us. We're getting close to... Boys? Boys? Getting close to that. Dina's pushing to go around. I don't want to add 2 days to this trip. These hunters tried to ambush us. Fuckers didn't stand a chance against us. We were scavenging for supplies and I was looking at Dina. I felt a deep appreciation for her coming along. I really love her. Oh, no, I'm not done. Go back. Baker City. We saw a pack of wild horses today. They were skittish. Then Dina offered them some of the fruit we collected. They ended up following us for a bit. Oh, wish I had a camera. I've never seen her smile so wide. For like half a day, I wasn't thinking about the WLF or Joe. Feel guilty about that now. No, don't feel guilty. Okay. Main gate, 0512. No. Can I delete that? I pressed 8 instead of 5. No. There we go. 5, 1, 2.
Yes. Well done.
Oh.
Loud. Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Okay, here we go.
No.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did.
Why can't I go faster than this? Dude.
So, where are we?
Oh my god. Why are you doing this? Why is it not working? Okay, hold tight. I'll be right back.
So, where are we?
Yes, okay.
Pretty sure.
Got the map to work.
Here. Nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
Yes. Fuck Redger Gate. Okay, let's explore everywhere.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
Only infected or rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
But what would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF do you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. But we should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
Careful.
I'm very careful. I know there's a card up here.
Made it. Hello.
Hello. What am I doing? Right. Oh my god. Ellie. You need to just calm down. Oh, starter set. Got a trophy.
Okay, I think that's everything here.
I got a card. Dr. Oakman. Ah, oh, it's Neil. I always forget this. Neil Druckmann. The creator of the game. That's so cool that they put him in the game. No, let me read it, man. Dr. Uckman, Brains 100, Bronze 60, Affiliation in New Dogs. Once a well-respected researcher, Dr. Uckman's questionable experiments in the realm of pushing human limits saw him ostracized from the scientific community. Even the morally compromised Laurent Foucault of Spark Laboratories found his work dubious. Undeterred, Uckman continued his work in secret, creating super AI to do his bidding, protect his research while he and the new dog staged high-tech heists to fund it all. Constantly moving his lab location so no one can find him, he longs for the day where his subjects will be treated as equal. Neutral villain. Cool. I'll take that bottle. Here's the courthouse.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good
one. That was a good one. I liked it. Where next? Oh. I want to explore this area. Can I get over there? To the fire truck?
What went down here?
Looks like an ambush. Check out the bullet holes on the side of this truck.
Probably our WLF friends.
Makes you think if the soldiers were just doing their jobs and then... Boom.
Dude! Easy jump, don't worry.
See?
Worrying's in my blood, so...
Same, Dina.
Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. Here we go.
Oh, hell yes. Whoa. Fall off the edge while holding her up to rappel down. Oh.
Ellie? Yeah?
Yes.
I think so.
Okay. Oh, look at all that loot. Okay. Right. Yes. No! Oh, no way. Can I reach it? Yes! Okay, let's try this again. Okay. No, maybe I need to go higher. Right. I think I need more swing. Okay. Oh my god. Tina! Right, stop judging. Okay, you can do it. I think you just need to swing for longer. See?
Got it.
I'm the pro.
Nice one.
I'll let you do one try.
This is interesting.
Okay. I need my horse and my lady. There they are. Hello. Can I go anywhere in here? I need a key for that pet place. I know that much. Right, let's get back on Shimmer. Can I just leave, Dina? No, I can't. Doesn't let you leave, Dina. Not that I would want to.
Building's got something on top I'd call dome-like. Yeah, you're right. Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I'd go crazy.
Well, some people did. Come on, let's find a way in.
Am I going the right way? I don't think so.
Can you get through? All right, I got you. Shh. Stay low.
Come on. Okay. not. Come on, Dad. One down. Yes, Dina.
Nice and quiet.
Get those moving ones. The clickers actually make cute little noises. Oh shit! Yikes!
I think that's all of them. I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out. Maybe they didn't make it here. Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas. This is a synagogue.
Yeah?
How can you tell? One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so. Burst into flames? It's just a dumb joke. Well, unlike your other ones. You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time. You never struck me as much of a believer. Nah. I like coming from a long line of survivors. You mean after Outbreak Day? That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely. Gas. Here we go. God damn it. Hey, language. House of worship here. It's empty. That sucks. Now what? We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. Do you still pray? Sometimes. Really? When?
I said one when we left,
Jack. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself. Does it help? I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know. This way, right behind you.
Oh, it's up here.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Okay. A note. Private Miller, go fresh until there's an active WLF hideout on Spring and Fifth. Grab any available soldiers in your sector and head to the hideout ASAP. Execute any suspects, secure the location, and await my arrival. Sergeant Ward.
What do you think of this?
Yeah, well done, Dina. Can you let me look at my map? Okay. Right, okay.
Hmm. That might work.
Ah! I wasn't ready.
Careful. It's okay. It's holding.
I'm not ready to jump. I was ready.
Come on, Nina.
Right.
$57.74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. Apparently, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Lieutenant Torres, 70 years ago, my grandfather fled Germany with his family as World War II began. He escaped thanks to the kindness and bravery of our Polish family. And so the wheel turns and cycle continues. Tonight, my family has packed our belongings, and due to your kindness, we will be leaving this city, escorted by your brave men. Thank you for helping me preserve what we could of our shawl. It is difficult to leave our home behind, but in the end, it is people, living people, that matter. You bear a heavy burden on your shoulders, and I hope our late night talks were some comfort to you. If I could leave you with one thought, for every turn away from a better world, there's often a stronger correction towards it. Do not lose hope for the future. As the old saying goes, it takes but one candle to dispel the darkness. May God watch over you always, Rabbi Zeva Saunders.
I hope you got where you were going.
When I think about him, all I see is open skin, slack jaws inside out. I won't let her remember me that way. I'd rather die alone. We'll see with you in the end. More was I with him. Beyond faith and pain, I want faith through pain. Okay. Come on, Dana. Okay.
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
What have I got left to do? Still lots to explore here. No gas there. Oh, loads of places to go, basically. Yes.
Rad.
Okay. Nothing. What's up here?
Jotting this down.
Oh, okay. Right.
Looks like that's everything over here.
I should have waited.
What have you got there?
No!
Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Colin, I heard another rumor that the Westlake Bank has never been searched. If that's true, then it would be filled with more pre-breakout supplies. I say we go for it. If there are enough weapons in there, I know some guys that we can trade with for safe passage out of this hellhole. Come on, man. I don't have the balls to go in there by myself. Aaron. Yeah. On your knees. Cool. Shiver, where are you going? Oh, cool. Another day in paradise.
It's pretty good.
Oh, Shimmer, you move too much. Hell yeah, she does. Music shop. Yes, this has one of the best bits in the whole game.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
Oh. Okay. The guitar.
Thank you. Oof. Oops.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, sorry. I was checking what time I've got in this video.
He should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.